number three was Luo Huan.
Beautiful double turn with a leg in vertical. We're seeing a more modern style from the Chinese team. Triple turn, easily done.
China actually only put three up in the floor, so Zhang, who was due to perform, did not. So they just had to count all three performances, and only one of them was good enough to be in the top eight.
Yes. It is definitely their weakest apparatus. Generally select girls who are more suited to bars and beam. I think that's going to be a consideration, perhaps, hands down that last line. The next generation of judges that are competing against very strong performers. Those who are classes and very powerful athletes, but others also showing more of the power in the shuffle rounders.
It's a 12-1-5 in the end.